Information tonight, former Stevensville Mayor Brandon Dewey pleaded guilty to 3 charges of official misconduct today. Ravalli County Attorney Bill Fulbright says Dewey received an 18-month suspended sentence, but will still serve 14 days in jail. He will pay more than $28,000 to the town of Stevensville. He is barred from running or holding public office again. He was charged with misusing town funds between 2019 and 2021 while serving as mayor.